millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack, an explosion of skillful moves. Its evasiveness rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Colosseum is tense. Milotic starts to attack. It hits. Is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solid hit! Colosseum is tense. A rigid shot. It's down and out. Lopunny is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Hit by return. It couldn't take it! It's down! This one is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Its speed rose! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. taken down by an intense blow. Megapod is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A rigid shot. Flameow falls asleep because of Dark Void. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Lapras is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Smeargle starts to attack. That's a hit this time. By Surf. It's down and out. Suicune is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. The blue corner cannot move. Suicune starts to attack. A clean hit. That dealt some massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. The move fails. Suicune starts to attack. Oh! The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Shadow Ball hits. It went down! The count of Perish Song falls by one. Feebas is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The count of Perish Song falls one more! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Suicune fell asleep. The The count of Parrish's song reached zero. Swampert is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's Attack Rose. The red corner still can't move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The battle has reached its final stage. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The red corner still can't move. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.